Looks like parking fines in Pittsburgh will be going up.
That's right. City Council today gave preliminary approval to a hike in fines and a proposal to make it easier to boot cars for scofflaws.
Team 4 investigative reporter Jim Parsons now.
Here's the problem. It's a lot more expensive to park in a private lot in downtown Pittsburgh than it is on a public street illegally and get caught. The fine for that car over there, just $16.
And that's one reason why so many commuters get so many tickets in Pittsburgh and refuse to pay them. A Team 4 investigation this month showed how little is being done to collect those unpaid fines. Every once in a while, the parking authority's boot truck catches up with a scofflaw, like this woman, who we later learned had 7 unpaid parking tickets.
How many tickets did you have? Did you know?
I don't know.
Is this your car?
Yeah.
You don't know how many tickets you've got?
Sir, right now is not a good time. I've been in court all day. Can you please get that out my face right now?
Parking fines are avoidable.
If you want to avoid a parking ticket, just do what you're supposed to do. It's really pretty simple stuff.
Under new legislation, a $16 parking fine for overstaying a downtown meter would become $30. And another bill would give the guys who boot scofflaws' cars more latitude in who they can boot.
Surely our meters don't say that you can park at them for 8 hours a day, but it's happening. So, you know, those are the people that I would rather get monies to support the city from.
Following today's preliminary approval, council takes a final vote on both the boot bill and the parking fine increase bill next Tuesday. At City Council, Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.